opening contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Guys, nobody makes an entrance quite like Chris Jericho.
Ever easy.
Challenger from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, Chris Jericho. Introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Stay a while. Jericho.
Codebreaker.
That was nasty.
Looking to catch him off guard. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
And we continue.
Let's quickly discuss.
Talk about both competitors. They clearly know the magnitude of this match, and both came into this match in tremendous condition.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
Superplex! Jericho struggling a bit.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
By the looks of things, I don't think he expected his opponent to be as motivated as he clearly is here tonight.